Nearly 200 dead, 14,000 who are sick, millions, as you witness, who are scared right now. What do you say to Americans who are watching you right now who are scared?
I say that you're a terrible reporter. That's what I say.
No!